everybody waiting to get the season underway. Everybody equal on the start line. Well, with star names and new faces both on the pitch and on the bench, let's hope for a more attractive, competitive and unpredictable league. A better product for all to see, although I'm beginning to think that we're asking for the impossible. We'll get lots to analyse and debate come what may as ever. And this ought to get us off to a busy start. I've been waiting for this quite a while, and I know you have too, Peter. So, here we go. Heavy systems pretty smoothly. I still think he's best deployed out wide, as he combines really well with other wide players.
He's had a hit! Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Quality goal, lovely first touch, sumptuous second.
Well, you can see what they're trying to do here, Peter. You know, get the ball into wider areas.
Yeah, there is a very busy...
There's the shot!
Had a swing, but it wasn't to be.
Well, I think his mind was made up the way that ball arrived, and I certainly admire his willingness to hit the volley.
Sudden chance to counter. Delicate ball, and it needs to be.
Shot up! And they're at it again in double quick time.
Reflections on the goal. Well, I thought once he got the first part of it right by getting his knee over the ball, it was always likely to be drilled down low, and so it proved. Look, movement creates more options, and that was really sharply done.
It's Salah!
Oh, that was no routine save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Driving on and making good progress. And here's Mohamed Salah. Mohamed Salah goes through the middle.
Oh, the ball.
Real chance!
And the lead is three. It is surely done.
Sharp, simple, satisfying. He just knew what was on.
Listen, he would have been advised to do that as a kid, and it's obviously etched in his mind now.